Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first, we need to switch off the power manually. By we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this. Flip the switch. I swear, it'll do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Riker's attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate, that's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you reveal it. What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp. Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Detected. Thank you.
back in business. The grid looks stable, and the lights are on. Once no one shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people.